Moteen tries to hold the zone and does. To Omark, curling, top of the right circle. Now he's free. Omark dancing toward the net, tucks it home. Highlight reel goal, Linus Omark. And it's officially a rout. Oilers 7, Canucks 2.
Well, that was just stupid by Linus Omark. There is no other way to say it. He comes off the right side half-boards with puck possession, circles into a high slot, goes from his forehand to his backhand, back to his forehand, pops inside of Schneider, and Lee Sweat, who is back defensively, couldn't sweep it out of the net, and the Oilers have got themselves a 7-2 lead.
Loose left corner, Omark scrambling after it, it's Connaughton, and with help from Mason Raymond, he clears back to the red. Rolling puck collected by Omar. He'll bring it back over the line. Nifty pass. Brulé, a shot tipped home by Dustin Penner. And now he has two. And Edmonton leads 8-2.
Well, sometimes you got to get a little bit lucky, too. And on a night when the Oilers have been pretty good, you got to be good to be a little bit lucky. And that's exactly what transpired there. Omar curls into the middle zone, dropped it off for Brulé. Brulé's shot attempted, and it was a shot attempt, deflected off a stick, went right to Penner at the right side of the goal, and he taps it home for a second goal of the game.